In this video, I'm going to show you how to view your block list on your Facebook app. What you're going to want to do is go to your Facebook, click on the bottom right-hand corner of your page here. You click the icon. You scroll down to Settings and Privacy. Then you go to Settings. Then you scroll all the way down where it says Blocking. And this will show you your block list on your Facebook app. Hope this helps. It's quick and easy, and follow for more.